Do you know who I am? I'm Steve, the caretaker. The one who takes care of everything behind everyone's back. The one who saves you from getting fired from your job. I'm the one who is seen in the darkness. But I bring light to people's lives. It's a sad, sad world we live in. You see, oh, hold on a second. I'm getting the phone call. It's my buddy of mine, the Prime Minister of Canada. Hey, girl. How are you?
What?
Okay. I'll take care of it for you. I'll take care of it. Don't worry about it.
No.
Don't worry about it. Just give me a time and place and when.
Really?
That son of a bitch. Okay.
Yeah.
There you go. Okay, well, just to let you know that you don't need to worry about me. If they come back at you again, then you know what to do.
Okay.
Okay.
Bye.
Yes. I have friends. A lot of good friends. They give me lots of good things, like a Lambo outside. And I drive around, and I'm just hanging, and there are a lot of women that are drawn to it, so my nights are pretty fun now. I go in disguised as either your best friend or your worst enemy. But either way, no evidence is ever, ever left behind. The sooner people realize that, the better. People have to realize that I'm the guy. I'm the guy. If they don't know that, they're gonna find out either way. People aren't talking of me, they're gonna talk about me. That's fine with me, but hold on a sec. I'm a man of my word. That's what people have to know about me. People need to realize that. Hold on a sec. You don't mind if I smoke, do you?